guys, what's going on? It's Fishstix here, and welcome back to another vlog. So currently, the day I'm recording this is 4th of July. It'll probably be uploaded July 5th or July 6th. So we're going boating today, so I'm going to bring my GoPro and hopefully get some cool underwater. My mom's going to be videotaping us tubing or kneeboarding or whatever we're doing. So yeah, right now we're just packing up. We're about to go out. Packing some chips, some Oreos, dog supplies. Take Gigi. Okay, guys, we are all packed up now and we're just about to leave. About to hop in the car. Me and my sister are getting ready to go. Okay, we're in my car right now. Sammy and Gigi, mom in the back. We're off to our dock where we're going to launch.
Where am I supposed to park?
Okay, we made it. We're about to unload all our stuff. Here's our boat thing right there, our trailer. So right now we're just gonna unpack all of our stuff.
Where's your dad?
Kind of a lot of it. Okay, we're on the boat right now, right in the middle of the water here. Gigi. And soon we're gonna either be tubing or swimming. Take cover!
He had his sunglasses on too.
What is he doing? Oh.
Thank you. taking a break on a beach. Gingy just went for a little swim. How was it, Gingy? She's all wet. We're just taking a break, going to eat.
Picture of Jared right here.
My dad's going to kill someone with this big stick. Okay, we're going to switch over to the GoPro right now. Second boat ride. This one's gonna be little, then we're going back to my house. Sister's in the water right now, over there, as you can see. So we're back at my house. I took a shower, did my hair because we're going to go to a 4th of July party soon. Not yet. I'm probably going to be playing some Xbox until then, but see you guys then. Change of plans right now. We're actually eating right now.
Not plugging in here.
We just got out of the restaurant. It was muy bien. So we weren't sure where we were going, but then we figured out we are going to my friend's house for fireworks. And maybe might do a few other things. So yeah, he also has a bacon donuts house. So